agent, but this is a really stern test for him today.
All in the third game, there was a totally unreal rally. So, if the shuttles have become slower, then Srikant, he would really hate it, because he's definitely better with dances to survive against the Indian.
Which is exactly what Angerson Kalong is, right? he's in great
shape. I just think when he plays well, he plays really, really. And there's so many ways to set your game up and try to utilize your strength. Oh, good shot. Good retrieval.
A really high favourable draw than his Indian opponent today. It's a fine. I'll deal you a cruel hand at times.
So, playing with something here following the interval and the chat with the coach Wang Chen. He gotten that much out of this European swing as he perhaps would have liked to, and I don't know if he is sort of still managed to brush this Olympic experience off of him. It's going to be interesting to see the remainder. Seven. Fantastic question whether you will return to the same level you had, and no doubt when you experience a lack of form. Oh yeah.
Late.
Keep his high-low open campaign afloat.
Prevents it from going long.
Serve is over.
So he puts Srikant on the back line, so it drops much more vertically. Yeah, we'll see
if he can do much about this right now. And he's ranked six spots higher.
What's hurting so much? See. seen it before. Beautiful matchup. Smith sense what needs to be done. A little bit of help from the coaches, perhaps.
Throwing all of his experience. 5-point cushion. Same year, and they didn't meet again until 2019, where they met twice, and then January of this year as well, where Angus had a win. Ah, what a terrific.
Still going for the net a lot, Kalong. I think maybe Shrikant could utilize it. I think we will see these high lifts. Oh, yeah, that's well played. Good save. Playing the long drop shots and Kalong. Wow. Was it Kalong who chose the side? I think it was.
Yes, he did.
And,
right.
And he deliberately chose to start. But not too much. I mean, it's not like Indonesia or Singapore. Very drifty stadiums, but there might still be some. That's well played.
Challenge.
We've got a Håkon hit shot. Locking it. Good shot. Oh, he read that.
Savage.
training this weekend, but now he's tired. Now he's tired, but he's getting. Good game. Oi, oi, oi. Miss hit. One, then there was nothing more he could do. I think he basically did everything he could. Oh, yeah, that's well played.
Former world number one showing us all that he's got in the toolbox.
In it court.
And have a competitive